Gonsenheim here said, we're all from America. I'm Hunter.
My name is Colin.
And I'm Harrison.
And we're going to be talking to you a little bit about America today. So, there are...
We are American exchange students. I'm Harrison.
My name is Colin.
And I'm Hunter.
And we're going to give you a presentation over American geography today. So the United States is broken up into four
obviously very confused.
I'll start by trying to give you like a little bit of history behind our government system. And our government's
it's not
the way it's
filmed. I don't know, I tried to click it now.
Like a little history behind it. George Washington was president in 1776. He was the first president, and he's the only president not to have a political party. The reason everyone else after it, because they all had separate opinions on how the government should be ran after George Washington stopped being president.
You listen, okay? You behave, and you ask your questions.
Alright, so my name is Alex Ward, and this is
Jack Kowski.
And we are going to talk to you about our city, Belleville, and our neighboring city, St. Louis.
The mothership of St. Louis.
Yeah.
Can I put the board in and lower it?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
So to begin with American school systems, everybody goes to elementary school. And in America, so today we are going to talk about the school system in America and teen life. As we said, I'm Ariel.
And I'm Morgan.
Okay.
Talk to you about the national pastime of America, baseball. So before we get started, can I use a marker?
Yes, sure.
Okay.
You can use this one.